ก็เดี๋ยวน้องตัวแม่คนนี้นี่เราว่าค่อยได้มาหล่อนมาวิเศษตัวมาไอ้เปิ่งไปหน้าที่หน้าฟังหน้าจมูกยุบที่จุกอีกแค่เนี่ยช่วยแค่ไหวอีกบ้าไม่กันหรอกบ้ากว่าบ้านเราจะไม่นำดูน้าหน้าเจ็บกันไอ้เอ็ดเอาเงินคุณนี่เป็นยาจัดที่อาคาฟูอามันจะได้เอาเงินเงินน่าผู้ฝึกเวียลุงก็จะจุกที่สุดที่อาเมน
อาเมนตกลงเจ้าเลยอันงโกอัตโตโกเปนุสิอานุเจกอมเอนุเอเยวาวูเอนุเนเอ Introduction of Chairperson Happy Mayo Amiela Majibe Magblo Enya Vide Chongbe Ne mi kata mi kwela Mi anya ame ipo me vike Onye A little profile about our chairperson. He's ateacher by profession, a member of Justice and Security Subcommittee of Whole West District Assembly. Also a member of Local Economic Committee of Whole West District Assembly. A member of Board of Governors of Chito Senior High School, and he's an assembly member of Vane Jogbevome Electoral Area. Mreku miyako asikoli miyate honorable Clifford Lawson Akoto. Eya na ziame nani de. Akoto benu si anu ijinwe. Ate honorable ate de hozie nami. Nu chochocho miabe simenolago e hozie alome hozie aglona
yo ape abare he asie jetinye be manye simenola na egbe fe wona wa e me hozie pele asie fe amen e me gara da bia chomi agbo na mi awo de kakulim na mi awo nu si anu le fi wa je fi ato aje gato. On this note, I accept the responsibility as the chairperson of this very occasion and request for your maximum cooperation to make sure this program come to a success. Thank you very much.
I'm a people of Africa. wanya mi eye mi oha mi anyawo tani acho mo nu papa ya ana mi ave nu fiala so jaman Mr. Jones kulu be wa de amepeko afia mi mi fasi koline
Hello. Ame yoji metu happy ICT lab e papia. Yowe nye ame yo le mi adome. Amene. E ata ma de wafia de kareka. I wish to introduce the Magazine Yansa group through whose effort made it possible for us to have this ultra-modern computer laboratory here today. So the first person on the list is Stanley, Mr. Stanley Dentra. He is the MD for Magazine Yansa. Following closely is Mohammed Kamil Al-Hadi, Managing Director. Masina. Third is Madam Akosua Donko, Administrator, Magazine Yansa. Fourth, the Project Manager with whom I work day and night is Mr. John Adete, Project Manager, Magazine Yansa. Then we also have in our midst the District Director of Education, Whole West Representative, who also doubles as CISO for Vane Circuit, Mr. Cedro Wisdom. Then, among the crowd here is Okusie Ajabansa Japraka X. Also, Mama Yasewa, the Queen Mother of Jogopeme, and the elders, we also have Mr. Elvis Lecha Ameko Demohead. We also have Madam Agbele Osiana Ame, Vane Basic School Head. Mr. Gilbert Etonam Ahiapo, Jogopeme JHS Head. Mr. Abochi Precious Eche, Jogopeme EP Primary Head. We also have Mr. Ajay Emmanuel, PTA Chairman, Jogopeme EP Primary. We have Mr. Afedola, SMC Organizer, Jogopeme EP. Okay, to end it on, opinion leader. A CISO for Abutiakule, I'm a native. Thank you very much. Bea ko yo pana ke pa peta kreru. Okay. The chairperson who doubles as the assembly member for Vane Electoral Area, Mr. Clifford Akutu. Officials from Magazine Yansa, who are the proud sponsors of the project. The DDC members present, the chief and his elders, representative of the District Director of Education Whole West present, the head teacher and staff of Jogopeme EP Primary School, the head master and staff of Jogopeme DAJHS, pupils and students, the assemblyman for Vane Jogopeme Electoral Area. Ladies and gentlemen, I wish to welcome you all
to Abatine Jogbefeme for the inauguration of the computer laboratory. First of all, I wish to express my profound gratitude to Mazim Yansa, our benefactors, for their kind gesture by committing so much financial and material resources in establishing this computer laboratory. God richly bless you. Indeed, singularly, I am a happy man because today marks a great day in the lives of the Jogbefeme community because of this ultra-modern computer laboratory, the first of its kind in the Abatime traditional setup. The dear persons, I wish to proudly announce to the gathering here that we are blessed with 21 computers, a projector with a smart board. Also, the floor is fully tiled, which you will see soon. There are two fans. The windows are fixed with louvers and burglar-proof bars. The door is not left out. Ladies and gentlemen, I also want to thank the artisans who worked tirelessly and diligently on the block for a good work done. God bless you. The chairman, I wish to make a pledge to Mazim Yansa that maintenance culture shall be upheld. I therefore want to entreat the beneficiaries of this facility to take good care of the machines and uphold the maintenance culture so that the computers can run 24/7 all days. Lastly, on behalf of the DDC, the chief and elders, the Jogbefeme community, and on my own behalf, we are saying thank you, Mazim Yansa, and God richly bless you. Thank you for listening.
Yes, no chocho vidacho. Nyabe amekpekpe ogbo. Please, we take a brief speech from Mazim Yansa. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Please pardon me. I wish I could speak away, like everybody is speaking, but please pardon me for that, okay? All right. Eminent Chief, Queen Mother, Honorable Member, leaders and executives of Abatime community, all protocol of the observed with due respect. My speech will be really very short and quick. I don't have a long speech, but as much as possible, anytime I meet like everyone like this, I do a simple talk. First and foremost, the project, as you see it there, was proudly sponsored by Mazim Yansa and Masina Foundation. So it's a joint project, but facilitated by Mazim Yansa. So I have the director of Masina also here. I'll say a short speech and then he will also take over from me. All right. So as much as possible, the whole idea of Mazim Yansa is to help create career opportunities for young Africans using information technology. And as much as possible, we started very well by tackling those from the universities. We realized that when they finish school, the university is more theoretical and they do not have the practical knowledge. So we started to train young people so that they will have their hands-on practical for their own career path. But we realized that while we are tackling that from the above, we noticed that if we don't tackle that from the base as well, it will be a problem once we catch up to the top. Therefore, we decided that we will start what we call the learning transformation, And so I believe once the sword is cut, you will notice that there is a written like the learning transformation for African school. The whole idea is to make sure that every single child is not denied the practical knowledge of ICT, because we are in the 21st century and everything you and I will bear witness is technology. Technology is what is running every single country. Therefore, we've taken it upon ourselves. We launched what we call the Computer for Schools Ghana to make sure that there are enough ICT labs across the country to serve the children and give them practical knowledge. So as much as possible, we've set this up across the country. We are picking it step by step. And so what you have here, for me, is nothing new. This is the first time we've actually had a gathering like this since we started our work. So thank you very much. And we try as hard as possible. Each time the lab is finished, we hand over the key to the opinion leaders and we tell them it is not for us. It belongs to the children. So we just open the lab and let them use it, period. So once the lab is set up, Mr. Jones spoke about maintenance. It's one of the key things that we dwell on. Therefore, there's going to be a one-week training for the teachers who are actually going to manage and take care of the lab. We don't just train the ICT teachers. We make sure that any person that is affiliated to the lab. In any case, now, almost all the subjects, you need information technology. Therefore, as many teachers as we can train, we will have a one-week training, which is part of the whole package that we are putting together. You train them, give them the highest quality type of training practically so that they can maintain the lab to the point where some of them might decide to even open their own ICT lab or their own ICT shop, and they can repair other people's laptops in addition. So that training, we will organize it soon with collaboration from the community as well. So on this note, we say thank you so much for actually giving us the audience, for having, received us so warmly. We are really, really grateful. And thank you so much for welcoming us. God bless you all.
Good morning. Good afternoon. I greet all of you. He has said everything, so I only have two things to say. That is, when you want to go far, you go together. When you want to go fast, you go alone. You see that how you are crowded together? That's how what we call networking. That brought us here. So if you are always together, you achieve more than what you've received. Yes. So all thanks and everything goes to Mr. Jones. And thank you very much.
Bali hakpe pale abe kese ta hwa wala ni blo suku vidame vidoka si ko vide pobe mo si hegi ba kese ni kono volave ba hwa wala anu efitete lese se ni loke la kena de kitoka ka kulegi bia diteni ke la me kobe ke computer deza la lo sono si kono voyo ko peseye ko pasi tono abla hable bi na obidiro ko bi asaba kono ku pe o aha hable ke si bela ba si ba do ba san ki la ke bi azamba he bi apeba ani ba no wa pete kunu gi o ana vle edo si he ge wa pese wutre glama jani kelame le hakekele ne kiaze po hegi wepese ukosi wotole aha ya chabela lo e buki blo lo so si da sepete atreki blo odo basia so jamani e jones na sato la ka be jaja be wa ni a very good thank you mia ye ji ye district Director's rep, ha, Apollo Nami, we pass it for in there.
Azalo.
Azasi.
Zimenola, Assemblyman, Vane, Yugapeme, Electoral Area. Sobri, Apele, Entimi Okata, Mazin Yansa, Managing Director and his team. Teachers and students, good afternoon. Abele Mr. Jones Bulea, Abelele, not a pair, I am here. And you call a minibel, Benera, and so Avazu Nupebele. Ta ever who put a dena, Nufia Lao, but to call a topic in your bear, Yaza, the pioneer, and Lebenebe one noin, but to sweet out $2, ne, Yapo Metun, Ta Egaleto. Mazin Yansa Pakolepe team, my district director is appealing to Mazin Yansa, the group that is in Oliver City. We ask for more. There are a lot of schools in the district that need this facility. So he's extending that additional appeal to you that we should consider other schools within the district for the same facility. So he's so much, grateful for the kind gesture. Now coming to our teachers, I'm just so happy that there is an additional facility of training for both teachers and the people. So the when the opportunity comes, avail yourself to be trained. Because if you are not trained, you cannot also train the students. On this note, I thank you all for coming. Thank you.
Mia fe jogbe fe me siaga anani
Ladies and gentlemen, Chairman, permit me to use my local language to talk to my people at this particular time. Tongyala and Tongyala. Raya Malo.
Yahweh! Oke, Pak Pasya.
Kita menale.
Uye, Momo.
Kita, Islam ini kumlo, ne?
Wajah iku, ne? Iku, kula, dodo, nuza.
Nuzi, dodo, lese. Ego, hati, nuzi, tula, be. Iti, yakin, weni, ye. Kita, tebe, chiku, doja, kia, de, wanya, kuku, kuku.
Kodo!
My friends, they go, your father has to do two. If he had any say, Piawa, the Bible is okay, I'm a computer, and I'm not talking about it. But he lived to egg him, how your family will never play. I'm going to leave him with the cinema, Pimo. I'm going to make him a baby, can you believe in a baby, they say. I'm going to come with the whatever money to me. They go, what the fuck are you doing? Because Lem rock or deep arm of it. I'm talking about in the air. We're getting school today, in school for bed. So, my little baby can't be dinner. The boy had a bubble of a clown, I'm a little bit. best liberals, the Nikki Dam, a petty domain or top of the bear wabi with the air. They can also break. Good afternoon. If you are this record, meet a German, be one for Naki Blonan School to win. Number four, you want to do quick. Number three. Best and the band of one of the better school wire. Never met you see it. I've done this block square. I like it. I'm going to hear also. Property block is so good. You want to point. In short, I just want to thank our friends and colleagues for bringing this lab to our community. Much has been said by our opinion leader, but I just want to express my profound gratitude that the way they choose my town, we don't call it Jogopome, our town's name is Atonwi. It means wherever you are, you have to shine. So through you, Jogopome is now shining again. After you finish training our teachers to train our children, we the community will make sure the maintenance culture will be maintained. But we know our peoples are very plenty. We just appeal to them, add more to it. So that when they come, you have enough learning materials to learn. So on this note, you feel free, you are at home. And now know that you are here today. Anytime you feel like traveling, you come to Jogopome. Yeah. You are at home. We say thank you. Director of Amazon. What are we so? Everyone open. Mau anabe domi disi tejaga kwa le kaga kukumi ato kaya nchenino hii na apena mi miyawa da wakwe nopi mewa kukunoro
Udefia Edojibe Mikata miyahu enu eye miyakpo enu itututu he la fima. It's time for cutting the tape and then inauguration. Okay. Esi meke mi katama tanke definia zide ka otala. Baba bora noji.
Ni ba nocha ba lilo e. Bela be poni. Mazin nyansa official sa. Duty director for 2 hours. Adobe hebe miayi. Da dodo maji miatu.
I don't just your grace. You have changed my story. Protocol breaker, you made a way. You turned my mourning into dancing. It is you and just your grace. Brought me through. So the essence of my grace is centered on your grace. Adore. Could not have made it without you. Hey, could not have sailed through without you. Papa, your loving kindness and grace and mercy brought me through. So the essence of my praise is all centered on your grace. Adum. Hey, Adum. Hey, Adum. Adum and Tina Metiasi. Adum and Metiasi. Not the essence of my praise. Centered on your
Good afternoon, how is life? Nice to meet you, nice to meet you again. Please, can you introduce yourself to me?
Okay.
And for that matter, our viewers.
Alright. Okay, my name is Stanley. I'm the co-founder of Maximian Science Solutions and I'm the managing director.
Okay. Thank you very much. Where can we locate you? Okay. Maxim Nyanza.
Alright, currently Maxim Nyanza, in Ghana we are in Accra.
Okay.
But of course our work is also spread across the country.
Okay.
In the whole of West Africa, we are also found in four additional countries. We are in Burkina Faso, we are in Sierra Leone, we are in the Gambia, and we are also in Nigeria. And so based on the work that we are doing, we are spreading to the West African country.
Welcome.
Thank you.
What made you to choose this place?
Well,
Abatime, Jogbe Feme.
Okay, well, I myself have been in the classroom for years as a teacher, teaching ICT and science. And I taught in a preparatory school in Accra. But even looking at the preparatory school and the kind of struggles, when you are teaching a subject and it's theoretical, you think that the children understand, but they don't, in practical terms. So we need to let them feel what they are learning.
Okay.
And so we develop what we call the learning transformation to assist the children in one way or the other to be able to have the practical feel of what they are studying, not just in ICT, but in science, English, any of the other subjects that requires the children to have a feel of what they are studying. Now, the choice of Abatime, it's because our work is scattered across the country. It is by network or through someone who say, okay, there's a village or there's a community that lacks this kind of equipment.
Yeah.
And therefore, I would love for you to assist them. And so they write to us, and through our sponsors, because we don't work alone,
they will write to you.
Yes, they write to us. Some of them, they just give us a phone call. Then we show them the procedures, so how to go about it. And so it's through a network. Once somebody gets to know that, oh, we've done it for this community, they also contact us through that community. And then we also, through our network, we seek for sponsorship to assist do it. But practically, our work is one that we do based on network.
Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
I'll take the first one so that you know they are
great.
Here, Islamic Basic School.
Okay.
So
the head mistress introduced me into the lab. Okay. I said, wow, I'm also interested. How do they get it? So she told me, and then she gave the halfback's contact. Okay. Then we started off. So the halfback directed me as to how to write a proposal and accept it.
So if I may ask, Maxine Nyansa, are they NGOs or what do you call them?
Yes, they are NGOs.
So if a community, another community, for instance, wants something like this, what would you say to that community?
Link up with the group, the NGO, then they will direct you as to what to do. Because the project is being carried out is not just enter and then they will attend to you.
Okay.
Because the program, every activity year, by the close of this year, the program for 2023.
Okay.
So if the application goes in, then they will consider it and factor it into their current budget. Yes.
Okay. So I want to thank you for the great work done.
Yeah.
Yes, you have done a good work for our team, especially Jumbo Pembe. So would you like to help some other Abatime towns?
Oh yes, because they are all white.
So if you should help another Abatime town, for instance, which one will it be?
Oh, I can't choose because I don't know the preferential needs of any community. So if you come for it, oh, we are welcome.
I want to thank you very much. Now what would you say to Maxine Nyansa?
It's just
for this wonderful work
done. Continue to exist to help humanity. The only thing I can say is a very big thank you, Maxine Nyansa.
I want to help you thank them. You have done marvelously.
That is it.
And God bless you.
God bless us all.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
All right.
Digitization. Yeah, Azi Kela Omono. If I believe the Kela C. Kela is a Bazano. Ante Kokazi. Daloso. Aunt Jadra Ebola Eba. omuno he oyo ti wo de ji bawa ni oholo to wo fe ke wo foni e ke wo nrin mi awa bela lo le ni ni wo foni aba no lo du waje alo solo na gwaje oholo ke wa munaji bi aba so won anable wa ko ohu isi wo treni ni drag tolie waje afa ama Watre okojeje as ama omono computer ya zikela elo so ma de kuku kiblo baby na konfe kuya kiblo iba bika gle se dia take advantage ni aonda drala bedia di biba blo kro omono e to ivo me apeke Tong yone and a blockity. Made Rukum Lossi. Meet a bank where the Atroe Vesilia Bazano, Omono. We here meet a number of people, Muni, meet Eddie. Lotto Made Rukum Lossi. Meet a local near the bullet bedway. We have the electronic blood all at Ishiaba. Say, Piazza, Kiboka, you can buy Naki Bullet, so Kana Biazi, Yelly Baramel Pukaka, the Kate Binahiasi, Bullet Baba Passito, many Baraman, Kudunu Piazi, the Biatre, Yak Passito, and also make the Kibla, Lord of Bass and Bena, say, Coupe. Boleh ba tiga tu ni lu kole ame boleh ba abla sue ya dikela kalau tu magic untuk lu boleh deki boleh ba ujala ba si boleh ba bese ke pame deba kuni onyona ba sebe dos kuce ujala ba si beki jua ke pame ini onyona ba So, Pujila Vati, Bepa Domeche, Befabla, Square Zikela. On this note, I wish to express a meritorious appreciation to our guest, Maxim Nyansa, our guest, Maxim Nyansa, for this kind gestures and wish to also appeal to them once again that the doors of Jogbe FM are always open at any day, any time for such gestures and wish to also assure them that As the assembly member for the electoral area, I will add my voice and make sure this laboratory is put into good use. I wish to also appeal to the teachers and the pupils to take advantage of this laboratory to ensure teaching and learning improve in Jogbe FM EP Primary School. On this note, I thank everyone present here and wish all safe journey back to our various destination. Thank you.
Be edon kekesia nami edon me ododa over pandemia unti eye ogana keke ameko beniadu aza kabo pweze wazaya miwe togo mejeje vanu uve atena mao meta pe gande na mao yo wa mao mieta pena ode wa menu vevelata amen Azo megala petamna nyape fiao demiave lonlo sike mie defia mi amejrota na de melomi ola lo me homi ola me ba ma popo na bisia le ga popo siamo akena mi ma one don se mi wa bla li jina mi wa busu fume na mi mi akudro enyue ona ngogbe yeye ape. A very big thank you to Maxim Nyansa. God richly bless you. God strengthen you to continue the good work you started. Nyava, Nufia Lao Ple, District Director's Rep Ple, Jokoveme Nufia Lao Kata, Apena Miro, Mone Irami, Nedon Semi, Nebla Lijinami. Menyave, pepobo, gake, mi legita mi iji, akpena mi kakaka. Gake mi legi, maone donse mi, ne pla liji na mi. Amen. So, jaman, apike mo, meva po nyamsa, ma zima, nagava mula fima, nagava Happy Eva Kede Nyansa Maxim Mwaka Vamura Fima Nava Kede Bubu Pero Kako Bubu Kote Navi Alona Gava Mura Fimye Adi Nyada Blona Nyansa Grupu Ya Nashi Blona We Ela Bena Mervo Tape Mame Yera We Nevo Susume Na We Nevo Papa Me Nkuo Na We Nava Jogo Feme Ate Jokobo me tuko kata, me la peka de tanami. Awele benkeke, mi vapo azansi adube, maone irami. Ekyobe mi loa, mi aota, mi bobo nofi, ma vape de finye, wafye.
Hello? Ah, ni akwine, Mr. John Ajete, to me, you are the leader of the group. Because I work closely with you. And so we haven't gotten any big thing to merit what you have done for us. So the chiefs and the people of Jogwe Feme, we are saying thank you by giving you this pear, oranges, and pineapple. So that if you go, and you eat one of them, you say hallelujah to Jogwe Feme. Thank you very much.
Akwe na nyi no kwa kata. Ya tepo u nyebe, mi wo project ya so bo le tepo u. Gake ui mi kwa le ti akba, mi me kwe la fiere ke nene mako. Ta, mazamo mpoko ya, Kako, akwe damna, anyi nokwa kata kle, Jogwe Feme, community akata. De lon lon ya, mi gade fiyan mi ita. Enna, mi feel be, manye, vo dada e mi wo, be mi choose Jogwe Feme. Ke bo hu, ma hu be, adang dodo kle, mwa fiyan fiyan, e o, nye be, mi ba doda fiyan. Lon lon ya, mi feel la, e a demonstrate mi gale le fiyan. Akwenami.
Benami Aoha. Happy me adonu ube dodora. Me jive ma denane kofi adoko vome zukola.
Mame de puto beraki vlo.
Afternoon. Please, especially in our
please, how do you see the program? You said the program on the project.
The project, okay.
Yeah, I can say the project is going well.
Okay.
And this is, it seems that handling go to schools or places where there is that lab.
Okay.
That's why I say it's Nobel.
Yeah.
Because it's a facility that is to support teachers and the students. Listening to the providers of the facility. It's a package for teachers to train before they concentrate in the teachers. So I say it's Nobel.
Of its kind in the history.
Wow.
So, how would you, or what would you tell these people? Would you invite them to come again?
Yeah. In my speech, I indicated clearly that, in fact, my whole world is great. Much of this facility.
Okay.
So, I appeal to them that there are a lot of I'm going to appeal for them. But from here, I'm going to